Hi, we're going to show you how to make a lip gloss. And we're going to make it out of this plastic stuff. Can you leave a kit? A kit? I'm sure you guys have. You might have this kit, but you might not know how to use it, so we're just going to show you how to use it. Make sure before you do anything, you take whatever colors you want and you put them in hot water. We're going to show you how to make the stuff in cheese. The can of it. Where's that? We're going to show you how to make stuff in it. But first, you have this. It's kind of eating. And you take a little plastic cup that you get. And it's a tasty little pie piece, whatever you want to call it. I don't like the name pie piece. But it's a bowl. When you take all of it out, the man will be in a cup. That's it so far. And that's all. Then, what you do is, we're going to go grab the colors we're going to use. Go grab the colors. Make sure you dry them off, you know. Don't let them wet. You're going to either choose this glittery base, we'll show you the glittery base, or the pearl type base. My friend is getting the stuff. We'll show you all the colors. For the base, we're going to make them a sparkly colored one. And you can all colors. That comes with what we're using these two right here.
And
these are all the colors, and six colors. And you can pick to put it in little beads or in little leaves. It's a fill out in your turn without telling you what anything else. Yeah, okay. We're going to use these for the base. You can use both of those if you want. You can use one. We're just going to use a sparkly one.
Yeah.
Purple, and it's getting now. Well, something is kind of sorry. You haven't the container. So you have that. At least you can't really get all the wax in there, you know? This is really nice paper card. I don't know if you can see, but it was really nice. But I suggested you use it. Yeah. We also need a green, and I need a peach one. So grab them. Okay. No, turn them around, and I have to end.
Okay.
I'll show them a few now.
Okay. I'll go grab one.
Okay. So now, you can stick their color when you try to get it in the container. Try not to hit the sides. I don't know why, but I think it's not to. So, I think it's about sticking to the so, these are the pieces. We both made this one and these made them these ones. And that's the one. And then I made this one.
We're going to be making that design.
Yep, we're going to be making that design. And yeah, they're not doing a very good job at keeping it off the side.
That's easy though.
Okay, fine.
Uh-oh. We weren't supposed to get it around here.
Oh, yeah. I want to get it around.
Well, it's a real greasy.
Well, at least we're trying to get it in there.
Not
working on some. Sometimes we just have to do it.
Yeah,
I
you
want to try to get as flat as you can? Kind of have to do it like that. You can show it like that. It's not really working out too well right now, but this is how you do it.
Yeah. Sure. I would recommend you pair it with you.
Yeah. We don't have it right now. That works.
If you're on the outside side,
yes, can you go on the outside side? No, it's not that.
Okay, good enough.
Yeah.
Can I make it as far as you can?
Yes, because I'm going to keep it.
And then, you can just
pull it!
Grab a piece across the tip of the table that is called for you to reside in the water.
Oh! Yeah. Subscribe.
Bye.
Bye.